there's no way for us to know who wants to qualify.
You're gonna have more than one qualified.
I'm sure.
I can tell you that right now. I'd bite the bullet, hold off on it.
Could we wait till November? Would he take office in the following month, or would he wait till first of the year to take office?
First of the year. Be elected in November.
I think you'd just be choosing the lead seat vacant.
Just choose the lead seat vacant.
Well. Please be careful with your chart, please. Because the seat's vacant, you can fill the vacancy. I think the vacancy would be different. If all the elected members are up for election in November, regardless of the outcome, the elected officials would serve out their term. But because that seat is vacant, if you didn't call the election until next month, I think the person elected to fill the vacancy could take office immediately after the November election.
You gonna call it, go ahead and do it tonight. Get it over with, get it done. Did you say Dasher was gonna have an election this Senate?
According to this, yes.
Have they decided to go ahead and have one?
Yes.
Go ahead and set it up, let it go. Ain't nothing but taxpayer money.